Okay, there we go. What is up, guys? I'm back with more GTRP. I'm going to sell this chair on eBay. I swear to God. We are doing some real life RP out here today. We got the new HP uniform out. I'm with Batman, SpongeBob, and Joshua. So I'm gonna get out into it in the unmarked Vic. Let's see what we can get into. Okay, that volume needs changed. Yeah. Going down Ace Jones Drive. Where the heck are you guys even at? Why vinyl it? Okay. Well, why that freaking far? There is one by the Los Santos Customs. Definitely. No, I hear sirens going too. I shut off my mic and I can't freaking hear. This is legal. Illegal. It's probably an AI ambulance or a fire truck or something like that. Okay, well, we are gonna set up right here. What? Let's go first person. What did I back into? God dang it. Jeez, they both flew past us. You both flew past both of us. Okay. Saved it. Pink car, 1080, southbound, East Jones Drive, Netherwood. Oh no. There's only two cars. This is so unmature. No brakes, I'm done. I'm dead, so... He's too far. Get in the freaking grounds. Keep a gun on him. Sir, hands up. You should have one now. God dang it. Every day. Every freaking day. I was not expecting that to happen. I was expecting to die, not stop and called off them. Hopefully lag out. Yeah, lag out. 1 second. Well, found him. True, though. Oh yeah, fun news. I got promoted in LSPDFR up to the Highway Patrol. This freaking chair. I got promoted up to the Highway Patrol Colonel. So I pretty much run the Highway Patrol. It was either someone run it, or they were shutting down the Highway Patrol Division there was at Blue Cardin. You just hit the wall as I fixed it. Oh, there goes Batman's character. Is Batman joining back, or... What? A USB? What? What is that? What do you... I don't know what a USB cop car is. What even is that? That thing's slower. Nope, not my screen. That thing is slower than the Taurus, though. I got him. This is a weird place for this house to be on this rich road. Truly, this little driveway. Team. Mm-hmm. I don't know what to tell you. What do you mean blue circle? No, you can't. It's spawned in. Okay, well, that's because I left and it works that way. Not when I'm in session. Your roof down. It's not a roof. Your hood is. How is your hood your roof? There it is. Okay. They have to be because people decide to use supercars all the time. It goes faster than the T20. That's what you get for driving down the shoulder. Jeez. Trying to pull in my house and you're driving down the shoulder. Jesus, Josh. Pull over that ignorant in the blue car, not on my screen. Jeez. Okay, I'm getting that ignorant in the blue car. Black SUV now. Okay, well, that's just messed up. Shots fired! Oh my god. P's coming down. Okay, this is getting deadly. Oh, officer down. He's still on. I don't know. Can you... Oh, hold on. Crap. Shut that. My door's locked, Josh. Should I even try to steal it? I'm actually... It's... Yes, it is! Oh my god, I'm going to freaking shoot you with my carbine rifle. Yes, role-playing, not freaking... There's no real way to lock it. No, I forgot to shut off the... I don't have the ability for that. There is a glitch, but I can't figure it out. It patched through, I think. Yeah. Oh, that's nice. I said I'd shoot you. Jesus, this is so unlegit. Don't hit the pumps. Just give him his car back. Killed my car to save a car. Okay, delete all those cards. That must be the real person on that bike. I think he said bathroom. Okay, so I got ranked up to Colonel. I'm supposed to be using the color for highway is this light gray that used to be in my Taurus, but I'm the kernel of it, so I'm using the ice white unmarked. I think that green light is in the camera picture. That is the closest I can get that camera. But I'm going to be working on a new opening for YouTube and a freaking cinematic film. A cinematic film of GTA 5, because that is how some of the YouTubers that I watch all the time have started out with all their YouTubing, have started out with all that stuff. My one GTA RP video, I think I just broke my headset. Wait, no, that's supposed to go like that? Oh, that's supposed to go like that. But my one GTA RP video is up to almost 600 views, I think, from a month. But that's awesome. Just thanks for everyone that's helped with YouTube getting me through and getting me there. But, there's a good thumbnail. Yeah, that's all the news I got for you guys. No really legit RP videos to put out. There is one, but there's one that I was in that was extra and legit with 12 people in it. I'm recording right now. But, yeah. It's not on YouTube yet, it's just on the camera for right now. But, gotta kill these bikers. I forget what I was talking about. I was going through that, I'll make a new opening. I'm going to start tonight making a cinematic film, which is just like, can't do it, he's right there. The far away shots of the cars, and I edited it all out, put it all together, cut some stuff, put it together, and put like some music over it. I'm gonna work through with all of that. I've felt like crap the past 2 days too, so that's always nice. It's that time of year. But yeah, just going to build off of the new opening, gonna get more RP videos out, and probably more, like, I'm gonna start make the cinematic, build off that, get some more Need for Speed in there, maybe record that tonight, some new, I got a new NASCAR game that I want to start up too, so that way I'll have, like, how-to videos, RP, Need for Speed, and NASCAR. That's the three games I want to put out there. Okay, that's a leaf. I gotta shut that real quick, because that's creepy. Okay. Let's shut it now. Stupid chair needs sold on eBay. Truly. He was fighting with the paramedics. I see you're fighting with the paramedics. And Batman just got offline. And Joshua is well, guys, I'm, like, probably tonight, like, late, there's no one on, I'm probably gonna start filming the cinematic thing that I wanna make, I think. Yeah, like, truly waited that long. Yeah, it's just a little. I'm good. No offense, but I'm good. There's a one of the full-time civs just got on. Everyone's getting on now. Like, and there goes Joshua. Jesus. Well, pretty much everyone has left. I'm going to try and get a thumbnail out of these two cards. Maybe the thumbnail out of these two? To put the bikers in there or something. But, guys, just kills the freaking bikers in the background. But guys, I will see you hopefully next episode.